To Roane County now, two men there wanted on several charges. They are now in custody. The Tennessee Bureau of Investigation says Tariq King and Matthew Robinson face especially aggravated robbery and aggravated assault charges, among others. Robinson was taken into custody last week. King was arrested today.